morning. Here is your daily crypto market update from SEBA, the bank for the new economy. Bears dominated the crypto markets on Wednesday. The global crypto market cap decreased by 0.50% to $898.84 billion. The crypto market may consolidate for some time as leading cryptocurrencies, Bitcoin and Ether, are trading near psychologically important levels of $20,000 and $1,000 respectively. Bitcoin made highs of $20,985 before selling off to lows of $19,751 and later consolidated losses to close the day at $19,968. The cryptocurrency was trading at $20,285 during the early Asian hours at the time of writing. U.S. initial jobless claims will be a key focus for the day, which may move the markets today. Immediate support for the cryptocurrency is at $19,000, and on the upside, $21,350 is the resistance. And that's our crypto market update for today. We wish you a great day ahead. For more information about SEBA Bank, visit seba.swiss. This document has been prepared by SEBA Bank AG, SEBA, in relation to its activities in Switzerland. SEBA is a Swiss bank and securities dealer with its head office and legal domicile in Switzerland. It is authorized and regulated by the Swiss Financial Market Supervisory Authority, FINMA. This document is for your information only and is not intended as an offer or a solicitation of an offer to buy or sell any investment or other specific product. The information contained herein does not constitute a personal recommendation or take into account particular investment objectives, investment strategies, financial situation, and needs of any specific recipient. Certain products and services of SEBA are not accessible to residents and or nationals of certain countries. Certain services and products are subject to legal restrictions and cannot be offered on an unrestricted basis and or may not be eligible for sale to certain investors. Recipients are therefore asked to consult the sales restrictions relating to products or services in question for further information. Furthermore, recipients may consult their legal or tax advisors should they require any clarifications.